Jeff Jones and his team there at American Motor Real Estate for sponsoring this portion of our show. Folks, once again, they're doing a fabulous job here with us tonight. Bringing some great music to the store. Let's make a welcome one more time to the Cumberland Auto Center Cornerstage, John, Colin, and Company. Branham there, all the way from Eminence, Missouri, right there.
Yeah, boy.
On the Pinnacle now. And I'd like to take this moment right now before I forget to introduce the bass player back there for you folks. He's doing a mighty fine job holding that beat down like nobody's business. All the way from Hugo, Oklahoma, the one, the only, Big Bad Brad Binge. I have to ask, where is Hugo, Oklahoma?
In Oklahoma.
Well, I know that, Brad. It's basically, it's like, if I remember correctly, and I've only been there once myself.
It's eastern Oklahoma.
Southeastern Oklahoma out of Texas. Yeah. Down there where you can get a Whataburger and all that.
Is it a metropolis there?
Not really.
No, just check.
All right, now we're going to do a song about Hugo. No, we're not. Let's do one in D right here, boys.
It's a lesson too late for the learner. Made of sand, made of sand. In the wake of an eye, my soul is turned. In your hand. Thank you. reasons aplenty for going. This I know, this I know. For the weeds have been steadily growing. Please don't go, it's gonna snow. Behind. I could have loved you better, didn't mean to be unkind. You know that was the last thing on my mind. In my bed in the morning, without you, without you. Each song in my heart cries a morning, oh, without you, without you. Are you going away with no word of farewell? Will there be not a trace left behind?
Thank you very much. Last thing on my mind right there. Sam, how many more are we going to be doing?
We're going to be doing one after this and about two or three more.
All right. That tells me a whole lot right there. Let's see. We're in the...
Till I tell you to stop.
Well, that's what we're waiting for. I just want to be sure that I don't miss the hot ones.
Oh,
yeah.
You want to go ahead and do the hot ones? No, or go ahead and get
them. Well, in that case, let's do, what album do I have on here?
Oh, I wish you'd wrote it a little bigger.
I think I will. That was the whole point of the set list that I typed up in a nice big fat font. Let's do a duet number right here. That's kind of not the kind of duet you think about, but it's one in the key of E.
We went over this.
Yes, sir.
All right.
You're about to.
You're going
to
do a 1, 2, 3, 4, 4, 5, 5, 1.
Okay.
Something right here you can find on my CD. I figured we better do something original. It's so original that my fiddle player doesn't know it. But I guarantee you he's going to lay it on you right now.
Thank you.
Practiced a lot.
Well, man, that would be something new.
Johnny on the spot on that fifth kickoff.
He's got it.
He's got it. Whatever it is, he's got it.
Yeah, well, I hope he keeps it.
I hope he keeps it.